newlyweds spending their first Christmas together and video chatting with the in-laws. Presents were sent through the mail, and the unwrapping of gifts occurred virtually. We had to improvise, but our parents loved their presents, and so did we. This year has been very, very hard, but we're making plans for our Kwanzaa celebration, which begins the day after Christmas and lasts until the new year. Happy New Year's to everyone!